And another tips, guys. I a bit more like the CTW Modmaster because you don't need grip here. You don't need. Forget about grip. You just need to go on one barrel. You have nice accuracy. The control 38. It's enough for SMG. And you can go with silencer. You're gonna have a bit more control and nice accuracy. So 37 damage is the same damage as the CPW SD JGL jungle from jungle pack. So the you're losing something like 131 fire rate, but there is not so much noticeable differences between 131 and 900 fire rate. It's almost shooting the same way, just giving the laser. So just let's go and compare. I don't feel there is so much difference in the fire rate with 900 the fire rate. You're still shooting pretty fast, and the best thing is that this Modmaster becomes much more accurate in hard fire rate. I think it's gonna be better. And for long distance, I think it will perform better than SDJG.